Hi, welcome to MediaPro. I'm Jiarong Jiang. In this video, I will talk about what is classic Hollywood film style. In the period of classic Hollywood cinema from 1920s to 1960s, there are a lot of meaningful things appeared, such as influential major film company Metro Goldwyn Mayer and the great film director Hitchcock.
Hello.
But what is classic Hollywood film style?As famous film scholar Bordwell, Staiger, and Thompson state that, in addition to the standardized mode of production like vertical integration, the classical Hollywood film style, a term that indicates the homogeneous stylistic convention, also appeared. The basic principle of classical film style is every stylistic device serves storytelling. I will take the classical horror film, I Work with the Zombie, as an example to tell you how the stylistic devices in this film.Of storytelling through the two points, cinematography and mise-en-scène. As for the first point, cinematography, the camera can be seen as the storytellers that must provide reasonable views to the spectators. For instance, in I Worked with a Zombie, with the smooth camera movement, a long shot presents that the half-brother Paul and Wesley appeared in turn. They are doing different things respectively in different houses. The film scholar Wilt suggests that the movement of camera in this sense maintains the coherence, which smoothly points out the different and simultaneous life of characters and clear space to the spectators through the combination of this long shot and camera movement. Therefore, it also conforms to the classical Hollywood film style that cinematography need to present the easy-to-understanding views for the spectators around storytelling. And the second point, mise-en-scène is one of the most important systems to tell the story in the classical Hollywood film style.
Mise-en-scène is a word that comes from French and means putting into scenes. Can contain elements such as lighting, makeup, costume, and prop. And the lighting in I Worked with a Zombie is fairly important to shape a horror atmosphere based on a genre of horror film. Like this shot, the high-key lighting illuminates Bessie's horror-struck face and zombie Jessica's bike.Whereas the shadows are not filled by the field light and the backlight. The environment of this shot is fairly black and horror. Moreover, the makeup of two zombies, Jessica and Carrefour, is based on the realistic image of a skeleton for the construction of authenticities in storytelling.
So, after analysis, hope you can understand what is classical Hollywood film style.If you enjoyed this video, please click like and subscribe below, leave a comment or check out other videos. Thanks for watching.
Bye bye.